Pardon me. Sorry, guys.
I'm sorry. This has turned out to be the best time I've had with a guy in a really long time.
Me too. Me too. With a girl.
Yeah.
Your Miss Wright was Miss Maryland. You gotta bring her to Hawaii, dude.
I can't bring her on a corporate retreat.
It's a no-brainer. Text her now. She said yes! Aloha, motherfucker, I told you! Yes!
I've got this girl meeting me here, and she's amazing. Missy, what are you doing here?
That text from you was wonderful.
I screwed up so huge.
Remember that crazy blind date I had?
Nothing you could ever do would disappoint me. I love you.
This whole time I thought I was texting my dream girl. I was texting that crazy girl.
To the best weekend ever. Oh my God, are you rich?
I made it! Yeah!
All my teachers can eat my asshole!
God
damn. We got a lot of great things planned for this company retreat, and I look forward to getting to know your better half.
I may have gone a little overboard in bragging about you.
You're obsessed with me. We're either gonna end up married or I'm gonna end up dead in a ravine somewhere.
What?
I'm down for either.
Please keep things cool, calm, and very collected.
You should go canoe out to an island and just chill, like if there's one nearby or far.
This is a real shark tank. You and me, let's go.
You need to go.
Put that in my mouth now?
Yeah, it goes right in your mouth.
You're welcome.
Missy is not who I thought she was. She's free. She's fun. I'm a little crazy too.
Really?
I'm not letting you jump.
Alive! Damn it!